Well, certainly agencies are trying to prove their value to their clients, but they're also trying to prove their value to the world. When you think about the war on talent and what we're having to do to try to attract talent, we have to prove our value to those people too, whether they're just coming into the workforce or whether they're people who might be coming into the industry from another industry. They need to understand the value that we provide. So I think that's a big topic for everybody right now. I also think that when you're in a place like this, where you're celebrating creativity and innovation, it's hard not to be struck by all of the things that agencies are doing to look at the world of all communications channels and to stop talking about traditional and non-traditional, because who defines that? How is a really interesting way of looking at it. I don't think that people talk so much about digital by itself anymore. I think it's become at the core of everything that we do, because everything is digital. All media is becoming digital, including television. So keeping digital as a separate topic, I'm not hearing that as much anymore. I'd be willing to bet that next year, when you look at the categories, they're going to be a lot different than they are this year, and not quite as siloed as it has been. But I also think that one of the big topics this year is how we take content that the agencies may create on their own and figure out a way to monetize it for their clients. And whether that's one client or five clients working together on some form of content, everybody's trying to figure out how that happens, which in a weird way is going back to the old days of soap operas. And if you remember, the soap companies sponsored those, and that was their showcase. And I think we're in a really interesting time right now where we're going to be doing some of that same thing. Paper performance is still in its infancy, but it is a way for agencies to have skin in the game. I think when it works best that the performance measurements are identical to the ones that the client is being judged against, so that everybody around the table has the same objectives, and that makes it a mutual responsibility for making sure that you hit those KPIs on which everybody's going to be measured. Well, interesting, on Sunday morning there was a great panel that AOL sponsored, which was for their documentary series Makers, which started out as a straightforward documentary that was going to be run on PBS, that then was broken down into 2 and 3 minute segments that you can view almost on a snacking basis. And it's all about the history of the women's movement. And it's been a wonderful project, not only for them, but for the filmmaker. And I think when you can have something like that work, it's a win for everybody, because you've got great content that people want to sponsor, that people want to view, and AOL's getting a lot out of it, as are the advertisers and the people who are supporting it. So all the way around, I think that's the future.